red spies in the base? We need to protect the briefcase!
Yo, a little help here?
All right, I got it. Stand back, son. One.
Let's go.
Incoming!
Hey, it's still here.
All right, gentlemen. I see the briefcase is safe.
Safe and
yeah,
sound.
Yeah, it is.
Tell me, did anyone happen to kill a red spy on the way here?
No.
Then we still have a problem.
And a knife.
Ooh, big problem.
I kill plenty of spies. They're a dime a dozen backstabbing scumbags. Like you.
Ow.
No offense.
If you manage to kill them, I assure you they were not like me. And nothing. Nothing like the man loose inside this building.
What are you, president of his fan club?
No.
That would be your mother.
What the? What did I?
Indeed. And now he's here to f*** us. So listen up, boy. Or pornography starring your mother will be the second worst thing that happens to you today.
Oh.
Wait, give me that.
The spy has already breached our defenses.
Oh, sentry down!
You've seen what he's done to our colleagues. And worst of all, he could be any one of us.
Rouse!
He could be in this very room. He could be you. He could be me. He could even be...
Whoa!
Oh.
What?
It was obvious. He's the red spy. Watch, he'll turn red any second now. See? Red! No, wait. That's blood.
So, we still got problem.
Big problem. All right. Who's ready to go find this spy?
Right behind you.
Huh?
Petit chef-l'œuvre.